RAF Hercules in the engine test bay at Cambridge at the moment, and as you can see, the engine test bay is closed. We're obviously not revving the engines very hard at the moment. And these are outside. That's what the engine test bay looks like when it's shut.